Hamid, what do you know about the Kuh-i-Noor? Is it a power source? Enough, Alexander. He's no good to me dead.
He's no good to us alive either, if you ask me. Let's put the bloody stone in the box, see what happens.
I suppose you're right.
Good. Can we get back to the temple now?
Yes. Let him rot. We'll come back tomorrow and see if he's more cooperative.
Nothing fancy. I've had enough excitement by then. Bit of country living and putting my feet up.
On what?
Our salary is nothing to write home about. Not the way you spend it. Live for the interior. Jaipur. It was a lot easier work than this place. It was too hot for anyone to cause too much trouble.
Sounds great. I've been all over myself.
You want a battle?
Got it.
Fair amount. I don't think that's all there was for a time.
I'll never get past that checkpoint looking like myself. I'll need a disguise. A little smoke should shield my movements.
Who's there?
No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls. Got it. Good start. Just two more pieces to find. That's it. Now to get back to that checkpoint.
I understand. We'll only allow townsfolk through the gate. Anybody else, and we'll lock down.
These bells are all linked. If I get seen, they will set them off, and Amid is dead. Got it. Nearly there, old friend. Hold on.
Have yourself.
good to see you, my friend.
Thank you, my friend.
You're a tough beast, you know that? Who took you? What did they want?
It was Major William Sleeman. He was asking about the Kohinoor. He wasn't alone. Alexander Burns was with him. You've heard of him, I assume.
By reputation only. He has killed many of our brothers. You are lucky to be alive.
Luck has nothing to do with it, brother. Unfortunately, Sleeman took the Kohinoor.
You lost my jewel?
Something big is happening, Arbaz. They talked about a box and using the Kohinoor to power it. It may be Ezio Auditore's box that the Brotherhood lost long ago.
So you want me to steal the jewel back? And the box?
Yes. Go to their new outpost. You'll find them, and I hope the entrance to a secret place I've been suspecting for a while. A precursor site may be underneath the palace.
Interesting. I'll take care of it. Stay out of sight, my friend.
I need to talk with you about the security arrangements, Sergeant. Follow me.
There he is. I need to keep on his tail, see where he heads.
Something bothering you?
No.
Faster, Arbaz, faster!
Make sure the men are properly rested. Too many seem to be lacking concentration.
Got to keep moving.
This side of the palace is exposed. We need to make sure that no one can scale these walls. I don't want to hear your excuses.
Got to keep moving.
I want it to be done. No one other than Captain Burns is to be allowed through the entrance once the doors are closed. Is that clear?
Hold on!
Faster, Arbaz, faster.
Guard this entrance with your lives. There are assassins in the area. They will eventually find this place. So, keep your eyes open.
The Major has ordered us to seal this entrance. Take the handle to the wheel and guard it with your life. Yes, sir.
That must be the entrance to the precursor site. I need to get that handle back.
Jaipur. It was a lot easier work than this place. It was too hot for anyone to cause too much trouble.
Sounds great. I've been all over myself. Yes.
That must be the entrance to the precursor site. That must be the entrance to the precursor site. I need to get that handle back.
What is that? Maybe I'm hearing things.
Now to open that entrance.
must be the assassin!